to Swagger in a matchup Monday night on Raw that Swagger would end up winning with the Patriot lock and tap out. And Bo Dallas goes right to the midsection of Jack Swagger. And I'm sure Rusev is looking on, John, and he's going to go right for Swagger's ribs come Sunday.
Records at the bullseye. I heard Bo Dallas was really busy today. I heard Pete Carroll had him come out and talk to the Seattle Seahawks.
Really? To get him ready for the new season?
Get him ready for the new season.
Then did he go over to Safeco and check out and meet with the Seattle Mariners who are in the baseball playoff hunt? And here we go. Swagger into the Patriot lock. And Bo Dallas taps out. Bo Dallas taps out.
Here is your winner by submission, Jack Swagger.
Jack Swagger, ready for Sunday.
You better believe Swagger's ready.
Well, Bo Dallas got one shot in, right to the midsection of the ribs of Jack Swagger. But that would be it. Bo would get caught. Jack Swagger with a Patriot lock. Will this be the fate of Rusev Sunday in the flag match at SummerSlam? Swagger planting the flag, hoping to stay at his ground in Los
Angeles.
Oh, boy. The so-called hero of the Russian Federation. Winner of the bronze medal.
Здрасте. A flag match is symbolic of greatness. The winner of this match, shut up! The winner of this match between Rusev and you, Jack Swagger, will have his country's flag raised high above the ring.
The stage is set. John, this is going to be emotional, full of passion. Flag versus flag. The United States versus Russia. Swagger versus Rusev. Sunday at SummerSlam. And our main event Sunday at SummerSlam, it is the fight of the summer. John Cena, Brock Lesnar for the WWE World Heavyweight Championship. When we come back, an in-depth look at this match between Cena and Lesnar. Bo Dallas had an excuse for why he lost
reason.
To Jack Swagger.
He had a reason why he lost.
I was reaching for the rope, and that silly referee mistaked that for me tapping out. It's true. I was like this, and Jack had my ankle. He had it pretty good, but I was using this hand to maneuver my way to the rope so I could escape, and I was almost there. But it's okay. It's okay. I forgive him. Everybody makes mistakes.
Well, that was an inspiring excuse from Bo Dallas.
Well, referees make mistakes, they're human.
John, you've been in the ring many times with both John Cena and Brock Lesnar. Your prediction, who wins Sunday?
I got the beast incarnate, Brock Lesnar. I think he's on a roll. I think that this is his time.
It's the biggest fight of the summer at SummerSlam Sunday. John Cena versus Brock Lesnar. This coming Sunday, and WWE Network making history this week. We're now available globally in over 170 countries and territories, the likes of Australia, New Zealand, Hong Kong, Singapore, Mexico, Spain, and the Nordics, along with Canada and other countries. Go to WWE.com for more information.
And for those in the UK, October 1st, that is the day you get the WWE Network.
Roman Reigns gets Miz right now. Reigns punched Miz right in the moneymaker on Miz TV. What's he going to do to Miz when they meet one-on-one? Next.
Allow me to beg your indulgence. Tis I, Damian Sandow, the intellectual savior of the masses.
For Sandow, his mission is to, well, refine the WWE, to uplift those who are on a misguided path.
Sadly, your mirror reflection reveals that you are a people of laziness, mediocrity, and complacency.
You're welcome!
And there is Miz, the moneymaker he is holding there. I'll tell you why, as we kick off SmackDown with Miz TV, Miz's guest, Roman Reigns.
I'm an open book. If you have a question to ask me for advice, please do. Because I am one of the only WWE superstars that have been in movies like Christmas Bounty, Marine 3, Marine 4.
No! And just like that, Roman Reigns to the moneymaker of The Miz. So much for Miz's mentoring process. Right to the boom jaw of The Miz.
I like when talk shows end like that. I wish Jimmy Kimmel had stuff like that happen.
So Reigns gets Miz tonight, but he focuses on what happens in two nights at SummerSlam. It's Roman Reigns versus Randy Orton. The Viper versus the Powerhouse Sunday. So Miz told Kane, listen, I want Roman Reigns banned from Miz TV. Kane said, I'll do you one better. Of course, Kane, the director of operations. He said, you get Roman Reigns tonight one-on-one. Miz said he wanted to teach these young kids respect, John.
Well, here's his chance to teach a young kid respect.
Roman Reigns.
You think Kane would cancel Miz TV?
Talking Carney over there? And Roman Reigns.
Well, what's your tiz talking about?
And again, the moneymaker as Miz covers up to protect his face. Roman Reigns and Randy Orton on Sunday. Randy Orton blames that man, Roman Reigns, for costing him an opportunity at the WWE World title. Orton thinks it should be him versus Cena at SummerSlam.
Well, it was going to be. That's what Triple H was about to announce. And then all of a sudden, Roman Reigns sticks his nose in Randy Orton's business.
Reigns said he's going to knock the Viper's fangs down his throat, turn him into a useless little worm on Sunday.
Get him off!
One! Get him off!
Two!
Where does a throat stop on a Viper?
You use that one.
I know. I'm still asking. I've been called several entomologists around the country. Nobody can tell me.
So I'm waiting for the point where Miz is going to teach the kids some respect. That's what I'm waiting for here.
He's got to lay down the law first. He's got to explain that Roman does not need to hurt the moneymaker.
Did you notice Miz has got a pretty significant bruise on his face where Roman Reigns punched him?
You think that's funny? You're laughing.
Well,
Miz, what if Arena Shank shows up to a photo shoot, like a Sports Illustrated, and she has like a bruise on her knee or something?
Miz TV is about your guest, and you ask the guest questions, and the guest answers those questions. Miz didn't allow Roman Reigns to answer one question.
Miz TV is Miz's TV. He'll do whatever he wants at it.
Miz talk shows like Larry King Live and Charlie Rose and stuff like that would have been successful if they never allowed their other guests to talk. And that did not bode well with Reigns. And Miz realizing it and again runs away.
Well, he's teaching the kid a lesson.
Miz trying to play a game of cat and mouse. Roman Reigns saw that coming. And here comes Miz. Look out. Miz driven into the barricade.
I think we see who the cat is. Happens to be a tiger. Name it Roman.
Miz driven into the barricade again.
I'm not sure what this is teaching the kid, but
he's teaching Miz something on his reins.
There's a lesson being learned here, I guarantee it.
Miz trying to do something here. Heading up to the top rope. Oh, right to the midsection. They might have to,
maybe Roman doesn't like the entire Marine series.
Ooh. Look at Miz. Just trying to weaken the legs, perhaps with a figure four leg lock that Miz has used in the past. Roman Reigns blocks. Right, Miz caught him. Oh, this doesn't bode well for Reigns, and Miz may have him where he wants him, John.
I think even though Miz is the Intercontinental Champion, this would be an upset if he could knock off Roman Reigns 48 hours away from SummerSlam.
Be a headline on TMZ. And the Hollywood A-lister is taking control. I should say self-proclaimed Hollywood A-lister.
Think about all the celebrities that are going to show up in SummerSlam to see The Miz.
Yeah, I really don't think Miz is really a Hollywood A-lister, because if he was, you'd see him more on, like, you know, TMZ and Entertainment Tonight and, you know, places like that. You really don't see him.
He keeps a low profile.
What Hollywood A-lister ever keeps a low profile?
Look at Clooney. Clooney keeps a low profile.
Oh, yeah. Okay.
Jack Nicholson.
Oh, Miz going for the figure four leg lock, and Roman Reigns here. Miz looking for it. Miz trying to lock it in. And Roman Reigns, oh, man, if Miz could get Reigns to tap out here, you'd never hear the end of it. Shoulders down. Roman Reigns is in trouble. The Miz may beat Roman Reigns tonight on the eve of SummerSlam.
WWE Universe is trying to cheer Roman Reigns on.
Reigns is trying somehow to reverse the pressure here, trying to power out of this, the juggernaut. And Miz grabbing a hair and then a glancy blows to the side of the head of Reigns.
But Reigns is able to get out of it.
Miz going to go for it again. This time Miz shoulder first to the steel post. Well, Reigns is hurt, John.
Reigns isn't able to capitalize.
Samoan drop. Reigns trying to fight through.
ATM just got cashed. Oh, not the moneymaker. Get away. Oh, no! Lloyd's of London is going crazy right now. They've insured that thing for millions of dollars.
I hope they haven't cast that star on the Walk of Fame yet, John. Well, can you imagine what a Superman punch is going to do to the moneymaker?
Not to the moneymaker.
And Miz realizing it. Oh, man. Look who's here!
Why is Dolph Ziggler here?
Well, because Miz looked like he was going to hightail it out of town. Trying to get away from the paparazzi. And Roman Russell! Right to the moneymaker!
Cha-ching!
Spear! Sunday at SummerSlam versus Randy Orton and Dolph Ziggler. Telling Miz, I'm coming after your Intercontinental Championship on Sunday as well.
Miz could be in for a rough weekend. But Roman Reigns, what a battle we have coming up at SummerSlam when he faces Randy Orton.
And Roman Reigns went to the moneymaker first. And after he saw Dolph, he ran right into the Superman punch from Roman Reigns.
And then,
will this be the fate of the Viper Randy Orton on Sunday? The spear by Roman Reigns. Ladies and gentlemen, it's all about SummerSlam Sunday on the WWE Network. Dolph Ziggler and Miz for the Intercontinental title. Roman Reigns versus Randy Orton. Stephanie McMahon versus Brie Bella. And the biggest fight of the summer, Cena, Lesnar for the WWE World Title. SummerSlam pay-per-view